is from college football in the 2009 season. Start with Arizona and Washington. Nick Foles passed the Delashawn Dean, bounces off the receiver's foot right to Washington's Mason Foster, who would take it back for the game-winning score. Arizona losing 36-33. May have caught some turf, but it's still a good play.
Number 9, Virginia, Miami. They're on Collier on the punt return, breaking several tackles, going back, changing direction, gets a little help from his teammates, Ramon Buchanan, and Chavez. He had 60 yards for the touch. Miami rolls.
Oregon, UCLA, Nate Costa. The pass picked off by Akeem Ayers. I mean, basically point blank. Hits it right in the chest. Somehow he catches it and has the wherewithal to get the right foot down for the touchdown, although the Bruins would lose by 14.
Number 7, Clemson, Maryland. C.J. Spiller, a ride-in on a lot of Heisman ballots with a 92-yard kickoff return for touch, breaking a 3-man tackle along the way. Maryland would win on that day, 24-21.
Number 6, the Big 12 championship game, Texas, Nebraska, and Ndamukong Suh basically doing the hammer throw with Colt McCoy.
McCoy back with the throw, and it's going to take off. Receiver recovered, and he is thrown down by Ndamukong Suh. Ndamukong is dominating. Wow.
Suh with 4.5 sacks in that game.
Number 5, Colorado State, TCU, Jeremy Curley. Breaking tackles, eluding defenders, changing speed and direction for a 69-yard punt return for touch. Horned Frogs rolling 44-6. Of course, they'll meet Boise State in a battle of unbeatens in a BCS bowl as a result of plays like that.
Bayou Classic, Southern and Grambling. Grambling QB Greg Dillon. Up, flip, and land beautifully for the touchdown. Grambling goes on to win this one 31-13. That's 6 the hard way.
Number 3, Arkansas, LSU. Ryan Mallett's throw broken up. Tigers, Parker Brown with the big hit. LSU won 33-30.
How about Fresno State, Illinois? Fresno down 1, 2 seconds left. Instead of kicking the extra point, they go for the win and a 2-pointer. The ball bounces to the offensive lineman, Devin Cunningham. An unbelievable turn of events, an unbelievable decision to go for the win. And Fresno State takes it 53-52. Cunningham, the game winner.
Number 1, Southern Methodist battling TCU. It's that Curly kid on a 71-yard punt return for touch. Check out the block on number 42, Jesse Andrew. He didn't have a helmet on. We're going to slow it down and freeze it for you. TCU's Tanner Brock without a helmet on the hit. Brock would be okay. And TCU would roll all over SMU 39-14. Here is that close look, we promise. Yeah, helmetless.
I might curl up if I lost my